I don't know, maybe it's an ego thing in the UK as well, that no one don't really hit me like that anyway.